of damage, and it needs to... Okay, and then damage over time ability. Okay, so... Is Ample Map? Yes, it is. It looks like that is our quest area. But I haven't really done videos in a while, so I thought recording my first look on this might give people an idea of what it's like. Oh shit. But as I said, if anyone wants to try this game for themselves, it's a free trial at the moment. But I think it's only a free trial. You're an asshole, my friend. But, I think this is only a free trial for the weekend, and not really a free trial. Like, forever. I think it's only a free weekend. But is it better than WoW, or is it just a copy?
Our strength is our
might not safe. Find out. Equipping gear, yes, we know how to equip gear. Destroy morbid infusers, and we get potions for doing so.
We will redeem Talara.
I want you. Nice. You're our healer, right?
We fight to protect that which we love.
Oh, you're giving me another quest.
The vigil shows us the truth.
Alright. So, I retrieve spears from Mars and that looks about right. What's this thing? Some information. I know it's kind of weird to not see me as a healer, isn't it? Yeah, sometimes I pick something other than a healer. Since this game does feel like WoW, I might actually remake into a healer of some sort later, once I see how dungeons are actually. Because I don't have an updated graphics card, which is why things look how they look. It's unfortunate. what that means. Beginning to everything is key. But so far, it's given me a very good first impression of one of those.
Forge your path.
Okay, so it seems in this one you get points every level. You cannot spend any more points on the soul until you level up. Seems to limit you. Wait. Oh, I see. You now need 3 points to level up. I see.
Hello.
Ooh, I get my first armor plate. Oh, another good thing I just noticed. You start out being able to wear plate.
Best of luck.
By the way, guys, this is actually kind of smooth, but the funny thing is I'm only running at 10 frames per second, and it looks not too bad. So I'm impressed. Oh shit, what's this? Some asshole attacking me. Can't be having that. We just got over. Alright, let's pray. Use the shield on Deathbound Thralls. Oh, it's right here, just like in WoW. Cool. Quest items, yep. So we're located over that way. Let's see. light also points that way on the mini-map. Should have noticed. I want to see something real quick. Raid is a group consisting of 6 to 20 players who are typically formed. Make high level challenges or participate in the career to all over great become difficult to post in detail moments in the group. Blah blah blah. Okay, whatever. That's all character. Is there like a achievements? There's an achievement system. Dungeons. The Iron Tomb. Achievement.